Okay, so we're back in the old country. There's this cleaning lady named Olga. She cleans houses for a living. On this particular day, it's about 110 degrees in the shade. Olga's just finishing up her last house. She closes the door. She's just sweating profusely, dripping from her everywhere. She's walking down a cobblestone road on her way home. She passes the local watering hole. She decides, hey, I'll stop in. I'll have me a drink. So she walks in the door, grabs a seat at the bar and says, Olive, come down here, Olive. Yes, Olga. What can I get for you today? You look exhausted. What I would like is a beer, please. Certainly. What kind of beer would you like, my friend? It does not matter to me. You decide, my friend. And how's your bush? Olga thinks for a minute and says, not too bad. And how's your pecker?